Are anyone, any senators wishing to change their vote or vote? If not, the yeas are 70, the nays are 30, and the nomination is confirmed.
Madam President,
the Senator from Minnesota.
I ask unanimous consent that with respect to the Garland nomination, the motion to reconsider be considered made and laid upon the table, and the President be immediately notified of the Senate's action.
Is there objection? Without objection. The clerk will report the motion to invoke cloture.